Yo, yo. How's it going, people? I'm gonna start in a couple minutes. Let's give some time for people to join in. Say hi, don't be shy. Hey, what's up, Doug? How's it going, man? Hey, autograph. Can you guys hear me well? Hear the song? Is it too loud? Is the song too loud? No. No, Doug, I never did. I think you mentioned it, this pure F thing last time, didn't you? I still didn't have time to try that. I need to be able to try. Lower the music a little bit. Hey, autograph. Thanks, man. Sounds good. Lance, what's up, man? No, I didn't finish the Vikings. The Viking. It was just that. It was just a sketch I finished on the live session, and I haven't touched it anymore. Yeah, I gotta try this PRF thing. So, alright, 8 o'clock. 8 o'clock here in Canada. Should be 5 o'clock in the late time. So today I'm gonna try and sculpt something really silly, which is gonna be the something like a Basset King. I don't know why I thought about this, but I was trying to come up with something to sculpt today, and this came into my mind, so that's what I'm gonna do today. Starting from the default demo soldier. Let's see how it goes. Using Rush R8. By the way, if you guys haven't downloaded it yet, do it. Down, it's still too loud. Is it better now?
Saving the Princess
Bye, Edna.
Now has a whole new sound. Your favorite summer moments now have their own exclusive soundtracks. Look for participating Coca-Cola bottles and unlock them all with the Play a Coke app.
Heavy metal?
Paninis have arrived at Subway. So while we know you're about to listen to some great music, trust us, if your ears had control of the playlist, they would have this sound on repeat. That's the sound of Subway's new panini sizzling on the grill. Quality seasoned, crisp, flavorful veggies and melted cheese, fresh pressed and crafted to perfection on warm ciabatta bread. Now that's music to your ears. Paninis have arrived at Subway. Paninis may not be available in all restaurants.
Doing freestyle? No, I got a bunch of different references. Shave,
but you can count on Marks for the perfect Father's Day gifts.
Try
from
to
shirts
go
to shorts to dad songs, mind. Marks has you covered.
But,
check out our playlist now.
Yeah, I'm not following any concepts here. Let me show you really quick the ref sheet. The headphones are becoming huge. Yeah, they're pretty big. It's my Power Ranger headphone. Yeah, maybe that's a good idea. Should teach it to the pixel logic guys. I'll try playing the Dark Souls. Thank you. Hey Andy, how's it going, man? You guys saw Wonder Woman? I thought it was pretty cool. Cooler than I thought it would be, at least. Fala, Mustache. Beleza? Polygraph. I'm not really sure, man. I have like a fat, basic, let's say. I don't know how to speak that word. This guy like seated in a throne, maybe, like a little Joffrey here. So I don't know. Let's see how it goes. I'm doing something very different today, so. Not the usual, like, no symmetry starting from the primitive. Just because I wanted to do something like out of normal. You know? So just blocking out goals. On the face.
Get up, get coffee, get more coffee with Apple Pay. Go to work, do my thing, pay for lunch. Back to work, get an RBC.
Yeah. Modeling with no symmetry. Nice.
Meet friends for dinner.
Way more tell interesting Siri to watch and to
split the bill with no fee. Split for home.
Make, actually.
You do a lot. Bank seamlessly and securely with RBC and Apple products. Switch to an RBC all-inclusive account and get your choice of an iPhone SE for just $79 or a complimentary Apple Watch. Offer ends September 1st. Conditions apply.
Improving your landscaping. Adding some outdoor lighting. Sprucing up your deck. Creating the perfect backyard is worth a little effort. And right now, the Home Depot has everything you need to get it done for less. Like great savings on lawn and garden, barbecues, and more. So hurry in today and see why spring savings start here. The Home Depot. More saving, more doing. See store or homedepot.ca for details.
Yeah, I don't know, I'm still not like 100% used to the gizmo, so I tend sometimes, as I'm so much more used to the transpose line, I just click on the, end up clicking on the center, and sometimes I move the model and I don't mean to move it, so that can be a bummer, actually, but it's so easy to turn on and off, because especially on my UI, I put the button here. If you don't have the button here, you can just go to transform and click on this icon, and it turns on and off the gizmo. So the best of everything is to have both. Mustache, sim, já mudei, velho, faz quase 3 anos que eu tô aqui. Mas é, eu tô indo pra São Paulo semana que vem e acho que vai rolar um. Talvez role um workshop lá no ICS. Então, se você estiver em São Paulo. Sex. It's kind of cool, dude. It's just for you. Oh shit. Creepy as fuck. New guy Pablo, RA has been pretty stable. I'm not like, it's out since yesterday, right? So it's kind of too early to tell. I haven't used it that much after the beta ended. But even on the beta, it was really stable, so should be fine. And R7 was pretty stable with me here. Oh shit. That's crazy. Just did a quick zero mesh here, so I have a little bit better base mesh here to sculpt and start doing my stuff. It's gonna be like an old dog. so now I'm gonna start blocking the pose better. Like, I got something going on here on the face. So from now on, I think it's not that crazy to just turn off the symmetry and have some fun.
Yeah, Ferrix, that music is kind of cool, actually.
It's on the Spotify.
Introducing Sleep Country's All-Star Sale, featuring
stuff?
Our stunning lineup filled with All-Star mattresses. Here's Sealy with posture-beaded technology, Simmons with Beauty Rest pocket coils, and here's Serta with perfect sleepers, and Kingstown with exquisite design. Score these big names for less at the All-Star Sale on now. Plus, you can also get a Hot by Sealy Optimum Euro Top Queen set with organic cotton for just $6.69.
It began with a summer thought that vodka could be better, smoother, purer, and just better tasting. Inspired by the idea to break conventions and to reinvent, Sky Vodka was born in California, a place of limitless possibilities. Want to be inspired? Click to check out what a Sky Summer sounds like with my Sky Summer playlist. Sky Vodka, born in California.
Welcome, man. Sometimes having a base mesh, it's worse than start from a sphere or something. Yes. Thank you. Polifia. I don't know this band. Yeah, search it later. It's really cool. I'm gonna switch it for Fred. Which way is it? Don't make fun of my headphones, man. getting heavier. It's awesome. Hey John, thanks man.
When it comes to getting the tough jobs done, and done right, you're a rock star. So now, along with your favorite F-150 features, we're bringing you your favorite tunes. Choose a playlist for the road, prairie sky country, or job site jams. F-Series is the best-selling line of pickup trucks in Canada for 51 years in a row, based on Canadian Vehicle Manufacturers Association statistical sales report up to year-end 2016.
Rickard's Rattler, a mouth-watering mix including premium lager and grapefruit juice that pairs perfectly with summer. It's one of the greatest summer pairings since patios and rooftops, or backyard barbecues and juicy burgers, or hitting the beach and bringing the beach home in your bathing suit, and your shirt, and hat, and things you didn't even bring to the beach, somehow. Yeah, on second thought, maybe leave the summer pairings to us. So why not go ahead and grab summer by the Rattler? Rickard's Rattler. Seize the daytime.
Play five. is awesome. We'll be right back. Snoop Dogg. Parties, 140,000. Not much, but still gonna have to subscribe and probably do a Z mesh right here. Just because it's the whole body on some mesh, so it needs a little bit more power here. Thanks, Derek. Thanks for coming, man. Uh, No, Dynamesh is not on. I started with Dynamesh, but then I turned it off, did a quick Z measure, and then this way, I don't know. Hey, Tumpy Lock? Tumpy Lock? I don't know. What's the new feature, Mr. Hyde? Not sure what I mean. No, it's not a new feature. It's just transpose. I did a mask and just rotated it, then fixed it. Nothing different. Thanks, Marianne.
Let's drink up every second of summer, Canada, together. Tim Hortons will bring the drinks, like our refreshing Real Fruit Chill, made with a full serving of fruit. Try new Mixed Berry or Tropical, just $1.99 for a small. They're perfect for taking in a baseball game, cannonballing in the neighbor's pool, road tripping through the mountains, or barbecuing on a Saturday afternoon. So get to Tim Hortons quick and enjoy a $1.99 Real Fruit Chill. Wherever the warm weather takes you. For a limited time, plus applicable taxes, small beverages, and select flavors only. Prices may vary by region at participating restaurants.
Introducing Sleep Country's All-Star Sale, featuring our starting lineup filled with all-star mattresses. Here's Sealy with Posturepedic technology, Simmons with Beautyrest pocket coils, and here's Serta with perfect sleepers, and Kingstown with exquisite design. Score these big names for less at the All-Star Sale on now. Plus, you can also get a Hot by Sealy Optimum Eurotop Queen set with organic cotton for just $6.69.
Oh yeah, the dog playing pool, yeah, I know the painting. Hey, Pixie Lee. No, this, I just made the little placeholder drone. So, but here, yeah, everything is awesome. nothing much, man. Sorry, I don't know if you're a guy or a girl. But it's nothing much, really. Like, I'm still really early stages. So it's just the full blocking, it's not nothing crazy. No reasons to have like cyber suit juice here. R4K, beleza? Cara, você pode fazer, tem um monte de coisa pra fazer pra estudar anatomia, assim. O principal é estudar sozinho, né? Sentar e praticar. Mas tem cursos, tem o curso do Rafa, o curso do Rafa Souza, que é bem bom, o cara é foda, manja demais de anatomia. E é um puta professor. E você pode fazer cursos de desenho, escultura ou pintura tradicional. Tem vários jeitos de estudar anatomia. Mas com certeza o principal é você conseguir estudar sozinho. Não dá pra ficar dependendo dos outros. It's okay, continue. Yeah, Oligraph. Well, it's been 1.5 hours already, so I'm gonna have to finish this one next on the next life. Not sure when that's gonna be, but I'm gonna come back to this one for sure. It's getting some interesting shapes. Not sure how many ribs they have. Not sure, gotta see a proper reference for that though. As I'm still on the blocking phase, I'm not looking at to a specific reference. You're just trying to mix some cool like human anatomy and kind of weird proportion, you know. Just for now, I'm gonna put some more dog stuff here. Make it more interesting. This is a man dog again. It's like Graham. I don't know who he's there. That's a nice like, S curve. I hope it's not me that sees like Graham. I don't even know who Graham is. I don't want to see like anyone. It doesn't sound good. My inspiration for this one? I don't know, I was kind of struggling to think about something to do today. And it wasn't really on the mood of sculpting anything, but then I started to think about dogs, and I'm going to Brazil soon, and I have a dog here, so I was really worried about her because I'm gonna have to leave her on one of those dog hotels, so I'm thinking about dogs the whole week, and they're kind of popped up when I was almost sleeping. Yeah, it's weird. I think about this kind of stuff when I'm almost sleeping. And then I just woke up and got a bunch of references. So for those who saw the reference, didn't see the reference, sorry. Crappy English. I'm not studying, so it's not gonna get better anytime soon. So these are the references I'm using now. Those dogs from three quarters, a front and side view, and some fat dudes. So these are the only things I'm looking at, and then Joffrey there, just for the base of the pose. Jesus Christ. I know. am. Oh my god. That's a fucking cool sculpture. At least it looks like a sculpture. Why I think about creatures and I'm going to sleep. Yeah, I don't know, man. I think I watched too many movies. And, I don't know, I'm glad at least I work with this. Because if I don't, if I didn't, then it would be weirder. No, I'm not gonna Dynamash this. I'm probably gonna hit Zero Mesher. Really soon. But
let's
Dynamash
drink up every second of
will
summer
just
Canada
blob everything
together.
One
Tim Hortons
here,
will bring
on
the
ears,
like
on the legs and all
chill.
That
Make
part. And I want to
fruit.
Have
Try new,
more freedom to do selections like this.
For a small. They're perfect
so
for
now,
a baseball game.
Not gonna Dynamash
it.
Maybe
in
the end.
Road tripping through the mountains.
So I can have it just
on a Saturday
one solid
afternoon. So get to Tim Hortons
mesh.
Quick and enjoy $1.99 real fruit chill. Wherever the warm weather takes you. For a limited time, plus applicable taxes, small beverages, and select flavors only. Prices may vary by region at participating restaurants.
Get up, get coffee, get more coffee with Apple Pay. Go to work, do my thing, pay for lunch. Back to work, get an RBC alert. It's payday, nice. Meet friends for dinner, tell Siri to send money, split the bill with no fee, split for home.
You do a lot. Bank seamlessly and securely with RBC and Apple products. Switch to an RBC all-inclusive account and get your choice of an iPhone SE for just $79 or a complimentary Apple Watch. Offer ends September 1st. Conditions apply.
Hey, Edgar. Tempi Lock. I'm using Intus 4, the big one. And the Intus pen that comes with the Wacom tablet, so nothing's crazy. so you throw those balls. Sorry kids, just gonna need a tiny things. Gotta import all the madcaps into the music version. So just gonna subdivide it so I can work a little bit more on the face today. And then we go from there next time. Sorry, man. So yeah, I'm using Wacom Intus 4. So it's the big one. Not a huge fan of Cintiq. Never spent time trying to get used to it though, but not a big fan. quick. That's awesome. Favorite dog. It was this Basset breed. What was it?
Rickard's Rattler, a mouth-watering mix including premium lager and grapefruit juice that pairs perfectly with summer. It's one of the greatest summer pairings since patios and rooftops, or backyard barbecues and juicy burgers, or hitting the beach and bringing the beach home in your bathing suit, and your shirt, and hat, and things you didn't even bring to the beach, somehow. Yeah, on second thought, maybe leave the summer pairings to us. So why not go ahead and grab Summer by the Rattler. Rickard's Rattler. Seize the daytime.
Hey, listen to this. Hundreds of your favorite local restaurants now offer food delivery exclusively through SkipTheDishes.com or the Skip the Dishes app. Order delivery from the Burgers Priest, Burrito Boys, The Works Burger, Colonel Jack's, and more. Just go to SkipTheDishes.com and then place your order. You can even watch live GPS so you know exactly when your food arrives. Skip the Dishes is easy and free to use. Go to SkipTheDishes.com today and get $7 off your first delivery over $15.
Just use promo code Spotify at SkipTheDishes.com.
ZBrush, yeah. Paint. I don't know if you work with 3D or if you're familiar with any other software, SolarWinds. But ZBrush for sculpting is the best tool out there, hands down. And they just released an update that is really, really cool. There are very few other softwares that do the same thing that ZBrush does, and none of them can do like the way ZBrush does. So it's my favorite tool. Thank you. guys, I think that's pretty much it for today at least. So this is what you got on day one. 2 hours of sketching. It's pretty basic, shapes. But it's getting some cool forms there. I'm not sure about a bunch of stuff. We'll keep tweaking and adding more stuff for the next life. I'll go back for this guy for sure. And thanks for joining me. If you guys liked it, I think nothing went wrong today. Can I follow your channel? Yurda Kolenis. Yeah, you can follow the links below, but you have there my art station. My Facebook, you can just put my name on ArtStation and Facebook. You'll probably find me, just add me there and we'll keep in touch. Solar Winds. I didn't think about this, I'm just doing something that popped up in my head last night, and having some fun, not really thinking like deeply what this doc means, or I don't want to make any changes on society with this piece. So, but I don't know, it can evolve and turn into something, you know? Valeu, Fábio. Valeu, Gui. Oh, mas tô aí, hein, mano. Se prepara. Okay. Pô, é isso aí, galera. That's it, folks. Hope you guys enjoyed it. At least the head, I think, came out. It's coming out pretty cool. Some interesting shapes for now. Hopefully with some more refining, it's gonna look cool. Alright, so see you guys next time. Stay tuned on the channel for all the other really cool artists that are doing stuff here. Enjoy. See ya.